installation design course in 2021-2022. And not only did I learn a lot of technical and practical skills to do my work, but I also felt immensely supportive to be connected to so many people doing this work on the planet.